Well, we now know more about the state's plan to prepare for potential hospital overflow as a result of COVID-19, as the governor also announced more personal protective equipment will soon be getting into the hands of those who need it the most, those first responders only. Our Missouri Capital Bureau reporter Jeff Bernthal is in Jefferson City with a look at today's developments.
The governor acknowledged one of the biggest challenges in the state right now is securing enough personal protective equipment and making sure it gets in the hands of first responders and hospital workers. Many of them have expressed concerns about having enough equipment to safely treat patients without putting their own lives at risk. The governor said a shipment of protective equipment is being distributed to a regional distribution site and will be sent to law enforcement and fire service agencies across the state. We've reported on the Missouri National Guard scouting out potential sites for hospital overflow if needed. The governor has not said he expects there to be an overflow, but says the Guard and the state are being prepared just in case.
We know there is an increasing concern over hospital bed space, equipment, and alternative care sites. We continue to communicate with medical experts, hospitals across the state, review the data, and keep track of bed spaces and equipment. And right now, Missouri is in a good place.
Today, our team is on site in the St. Louis area, starting the pre-construction process on an existing hotel in Florissant that will provide over 100 additional beds. The construction of this facility should start this weekend and have the potential to start accepting patients as early as next week.
The other big news here at the Capitol, lawmakers approving a massive spending authorization bill. It gives the governor and his administration the authority to spend approximately $6 billion on the fight against COVID-19. The vast majority of those dollars coming in the form of federal emergency funding. Reporting from outside our Capitol Bureau in Jefferson City, I'm Jeff Bernthal.